Hi, Taylor here with Financial Potion, where video is your financial potion. A while ago, TubeBuddy made an update with their thumbnail creation process that has gotten some people confused. Now, the last step when you're choosing a thumbnail through TubeBuddy is a comparison preview slash review session. What it's doing is showing how your thumbnail and title compares with the same or similar titles of others. So what that means is you want to make sure to already update your title so you can see how your thumbnail compares with the title you're actually going to be using versus the one that is defaulted when you upload the file. Make sure your thumbnail pops, has good contrast, and looks like the one you would want to click on from the bunch. Remember, having an engaging thumbnail is one of the main reasons viewers click on a video. Spend some time to optimize this weekend. Review our 9-step series if you need a refresher on all the optimization steps. Remember, we post a new video every Friday at 5 p.m. Arizona time, so please subscribe and click on the bell to get notified. We have great perks offered through our Patreon page to help you reach your video marketing goals. And please, leave any video marketing questions you may have in the comments below. Till next time, stay engaging.